2 billion trees. You've probably heard us share that number before. It's part of our plan for a clean, green future. That's because trees capture carbon pollution. But in order for trees to contribute to our fight against climate change, we need a lot of them, a lot more of them. So here's how we're doing it. First, we're collecting and planting seeds in nurseries across the country. There, they grow for anywhere from 1 to 10 years before they're mature enough to be planted. And when they're ready to go into the ground, we plant them. Since we announced this plan in 2019, we've been working with partners to boost their capacity and help us plant more. The process to get from seeds to trees is complex and takes several years to ramp up, and it's why we designed this program to plant more trees every year that passes. While it's complicated, the end result is simple. We'll have more trees dotting our forests, our parks, and the edges of our farmland. Each one quietly doing its part to protect our environment and keep our air clean. This is only one part of our comprehensive plan to fight climate change and achieve net zero emissions by 2050. And by working together with Canadians, we're going to get there.